In this video, we learn to find the value of inverse of cosine of minus 2 times pi upon 3. As per the properties of inverse function, inverse of cosine of minus 2 times pi upon 3 is equal to minus 2 times pi upon 3. But minus 2 times pi upon 3 does not belong to the closed interval of 0 and pi, as range of inverse of cosine function is closed interval of 0 and pi, so minus 2 times pi upon 3 is not the solution. We know cosine of minus x is equal to cosine of x. The video appearing in the upper right corner of this video verifies this identity. The link of the video is also given in the description section. Application of the above identity implies inverse of cosine of minus 2 times pi upon 3 is equal to inverse of cosine of 2 times pi upon 3. So, application of properties of inverse function gives us inverse of cosine of minus 2 times pi upon 3 is equal to 2 times pi upon 3, as 2 times pi upon 3 belongs to closed interval of 0 and pi. Thank you for being with me. I hope you like this video. Please click the like button and subscribe button. Do not forget to press the notification bell so that you get the notifications of my new videos. Share the video and do write in the comments. I am eager to listen to your thoughts. If you have any question related to video, or if you think I should make a video on any topics in which you are interested, please write in the comments. Thank you.